Break away from the screen and experience live entertainment like never before with Champions of Magic.
Now, it turned out that he was a wizard.
Ooh.
They gave him a wand.
Thank you.
And an owl called Hedwig.
Perhaps in battle I might fall from the shock from an angry cannonball.